Otaku Diporiku.
E equals MC Hammer, I'm me, F Squid. She's some high!
Senku, you're always high.
There's a reason for that. A reason that's so dark and disturbing. It would shatter the very fabric of reality itself.
Senku, we really don't have time for that because, as you can see, we're literally cavemen now! Okay? My balls are hanging out of the cloth! I feel bare-boned here, man!
Back when I was 80 years old.
Hold up. Last time I checked, this is just me, the unintelligent sidekick, we were just fucking teenagers, Senku!
Shut up, Taiju! It's been like 5 billion years anyway, so meh! Back when I was a little child, a weenie baby, I made a Kush rocket. It exploded and became the essence of THC!
Oh, wow, such a compelling backstory. Not like I was there!
Who are you again? I don't think we've met.
I'm your best friend, Taiju! How in the hell did you forget?
I don't understand a single thing you're saying. So anyway...
Don't ignore me, Senku! I will bitch slap your ass sober!
We can make some bat poo-poo and rub it on your girlfriend's titty so you guys can go and fuck! And then you can make some Adam and Eve babies while I advance society and shit in the comfort of my own science hut. Yeah. The science hut.
What the hell, man?
Well, I'm not doing it. Her pussy probably has asbestos and all that shit. That's 100,000-year-old pussy right there, man. That's 100,000-year-old snatch. And I don't want the cat.
This is humanity's last hope. We're doomed!
Taiju!
What?
So, remember that time when, the world, turned into stone and, you tried to ask out Yuzuriha, and she was like, "Oh, Taiju, I love you!" And you're all like, "Oh, yeah, baby, yeah, let me show you why they call me a milkman."
Stop making what feels like yesterday sound like a porno tape from R. Kelly's closet!
There's a Mufasa standing behind you.
What?
Mufasa did magic to the incest with his sister!
Do something, Senku! Please!
I'ma do some science shit!
What's good with y'all niggas?
Oh shit, bro, like a black guy.
Senku! It's 3007, you can't say black guy. That's not appropriate.
The fiery images are too graphic. Remember kids, don't beat your animals, otherwise Peter will come and clap your thick ass. Ooh-hoo!
You mind if I eat him?
Damn it, Senku! You brought back the biggest bully on the planet!
You're just hating because he's naked and has hair like an octopus.
Dude! He just killed a lion and is eating its bones! Just the bones!
Hey man, you got a problem with me?
Nah man, I'm cool. I'm cool.
Sounds like you want this smoke, motherfucker.
I mean, I do have a touch of asthma. I mean, it's just a little touch. You know, there's a little bit. I don't like how you're staring at me, Senku.
Hey, yo, I'ma fuck your bitch, nigga.
No. You stay away from Yuzuriha!
A word? Yuzuriha? Shit, man, that sounds like some bitch I plowed in 8th grade.
Huh? No! It can't be.
Oh yeah, her. What, she your girlfriend or something? Yo, where she at? I'ma fuck your bitch.
Oh, you wanna talk to Yuzuriha? I got you, bro. I'ma do some sad shit.
Senku, no!
Senku, yes!
Oh, Taichu. Sabía que me podías encontrar. Te extrañé tanto, mi amor.
Oh, Yuzuriha. I'll always come to your aid. You're the only one that matters to me. This world can't stop me from loving you. You're the most beautiful girl in the world. Hova!
Oh, Taichu!
Boo! Boo! Hurry up and rip each other's clothes off, you whores! What are y'all, gay?
She a whole slut. A nice one at that. I wouldn't mind sliding in those walls again.
You shut your damn mouth! How dare you say such things?
It's true though.
No, it can't be. You lie. Why do you lie?
Well,
why don't you tell them how many dicks you suck?
Oh, that shit! Where the popcorn at?
How many dicks have you sucked?
You don't want to know.
How many dicks have you sucked? Tell me!
55. Yo he chupado 55 vergas.
No!
Jizo.
You knew about this, Senku? This entire time? Why didn't you warn me back in the classroom? Today's the day, Senku. I'm gonna confess my love for Yuzuriha, but before I go, please tell me what to do.
Nope! Make out with it, bro! Make out with that shit, man! Hit that in the motherfucking back, sucker! make that bitch your wife, man! Wipe that shit! Well, I didn't want to break the news to my homie, you know?
I see.
I still love you. I was waiting for you, but you didn't do anything. And I needed some dick in me.
Fuck you! And you, I'm about to open up a can of whoop-ass on your ass!
How many times you gonna say ass, you ass?
You said you want me to shoot your ass? I bet.
Would you choose to have time with that?
This whole time I thought you was a bitch made motherfucker. But no one's ever blocked my knee of cuckery before. Respect, my nigga. When I fuck your bitch, I'ma do it nice and slow while I stroke her hair lovingly.
Shut up and let me hit you in the face! My pictorials are wiggling with rage!
Them ads, though!
Oh my god, I have three tits!
Oh, hell no. Y'all here on this white people shit? Y'all really out here showing me this man's titties? I do not go that way. I ain't with that.
What the heck is that supposed to mean?
He called you a homosexual.
Senku, you the only real nigga out here, man, so you and me gonna go to the beach and chop it up, alright?
No! No, you're not going any...
Oh, no!
You's a rethought. You stay here and make babies and shit. I'm gonna go make some Susie and shit with the black guy.
Senku, since you a cool ass dude, I thought I'd bring you in on my master plan. When I was little, my daddy didn't let me play Little Mermaid with my sister. She died, so now I hate old people. We gonna kill all them niggas and say a caveman did it. You know what I'm saying? After that, we gonna fuck bitches and down. No science means no THC, which means no E. So hard mother clucking pass, my G. You disagreeing with me? Man, I'ma fuck your bitch.
I have a single Pringle.
Oh. Well, this is awkward.
Oh, Tad, you still dead? I know what to do.
Oh, thank you! Just like that? Oh, right there!
Oh, yeah, you three, huh? Just like that, huh? You like the size stick, don't you? Yeah, let me stick my magnet up there. Push it! Yeah!
Senku, you bastard!
Hey! It would sound way more sexy than that. I used to be a not-safe-for-work voice actress, I'll have you know.
Shut up! Hoes have no rights! Biatch!
Says who?
Says the guy's gonna make us some guns. We're gonna go out police brutality on these stone minorities. I can say that because the police don't exist anymore. Yeah.
I don't think that's how it works, man. Why do we need guns?
Because the cops is trying to kill us.
What?
And he's trying to fuck your bitch again.
Yeah, I noticed.
Sorry.
Yeah, still mad.
Oh, okay.
Love is dummy thick.
So, it's just you and me, Taiju.
Yes, it is.
I know that you know that I'm sort of the girl that everyone has a turn with.
Yes.
I know that you know that I've sucked 55 dicks.
Yes. What are you trying to say?
What I'm trying to say is, I still love you, okay? I'm still half a virgin.
What does that even mean?
It means my back door is still free. And it's yours for the taking.
Jesus Christ. Usually, huh?
Oh, I get it. Yeah. I'm a dirty, filthy whore. I've made mistakes, okay? But I still love you!
Yuriha, to be honest, I don't really mind that you spread your legs for a bunch of dudes, alright? I still love you for who you are. A fucking whore.
Really?
Yes, Yuriha. I'm still madly in love with you. You're the most beautiful woman in the world. Yuriha! Yeah! Hova!
Taiju!
Yuriha.
Just fuck already so I can make slaves out of your children for science!
Got that.